Yo, what is going on, everybody? You probably know me as Joey Natto if you're on this channel. Now I go by Lucky Boy. No, I'm Irish. I think I've been lucky a lot in my life. Like, I've had a lot of second chances in life for a lot of screw-ups I've had in my life. The last thing I dropped was the Leaves Change 2 R&B project. And then I ended up going back to school, and that's where I was for like two semesters, and I wasn't able to really do music during that time because I'm a college dropout. So I decided to go back to finally get a degree. I ended up doing it, but I hope I didn't lose you guys in the process. I still make music. Right now I'm gonna be just making beats. I'm not really inspired to make songs like that at the moment. I don't know, man, it's been a lot. You know, I moved to a new apartment, had a whole medical issue going on, all this different stuff, man. So now it's Lucky Boy Beats. I'm gonna be posting beats. Songs, I think I'll still make for fun. I mean, they're still all on Spotify, iTunes, all that stuff. But yeah, I just wanna give you an update on where I've been and what's been going on. Trust me, I've been working on music. I've been making a lot of beats since I moved to this new apartment. And I just want to just keep getting better at my craft, basically. I want to take one step at a time. I feel like an important part of making good songs. Whoops, I'm gonna drop my phone. I feel like an important step in making good songs is definitely making sure the beats sound good and the beats are right. Those are the driving force behind the songs, and I want to make sure they're clear and they're mixed properly. I've been called out on my mixes a lot. I just want to make sure they sound better, clear as possible, so it's the best possible product. And for now, I mean, to be honest, you know, I just want to make some income off music, and I think the best way to do that right now is making the beats and selling them. So that's pretty much what's been going on, man. I miss putting up all the music all the time and everything like that. God damn, I need a haircut. I'm Scruff McGruff. That's what's been going on. I miss you guys. Hopefully I didn't piss you off too much. I know a lot of people unsubscribed. Most of you have still stayed here on this channel, and man, I appreciate that so much. So I go by Lucky Boy now. I changed it all on my social media. That's basically what's going on. Sorry if I'm rambling. Very little sleep. Oh, while I'm on the subject, buy Jacquay's new album. It's an R&B album. My brother Zach and my boy AJ, they go by Crush Boys. They wrote a song, All My Life, on that album featuring Chris Brown. So that's kind of a big deal. Shout out to them. Really proud of them. They deserve it and so much more. I'll put the link to the album below. But yeah, I'm going to keep making music. I promise. There are some unfinished projects that I never finished as a rapper, singer, artist that I really want to do. I don't know when they're going to happen just yet, but stick it out with me. I'm going to keep making these beats, and I'm just going to continue to showcase my journey, just trying to become better every day. Hopefully I inspire you to do something. All right, hope you guys have a good rest of the weekend. Take care. Thank you for being here with me. Appreciate it.